October.
Robert Jones.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Now, you have to imagine 500 fifth graders doing that in an auditorium. There is no better feeling in the world than to see that happen.
Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
Now all you have to do is say it like you mean it. Right? Say it like you mean it. Why don't you mind your own business?
Mind your own business.
I said mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
If you mind your business, then you won't be minding mine. Every time it comes up. You know, I tolerate back pain. I celebrate diversity. Because what we've discovered is that without this diversity, without people making music and sharing it with each other from different cultures, we wouldn't have hardly any of the music we have and love today. That's not something you tolerate, that's something you celebrate. And that's what we hope to show you today, is how this celebration takes place. Oh, he's showing off now. I didn't know the people's business seems to be hot.
Think of it. Let's try this. You guys have a job to do. I want you to build a railroad. And I'm going to pay you $1 a day and a plate of beans. That's the going rate. Imagine. Every time I sing you a verse or play you a verse, I want you to let that hammer fall and put your back into it. And it's on an old lead belly tune called Take This Hammer.
Hammer's up.
Take this hammer. Care to the captain. Take this hammer. So imagine we're on a plantation and somebody starts beating out that rhythm on the banjo. And then we're going to teach you a song, call and response. We don't write it down because even if we did, you couldn't read it. So we go, wade in the water. It takes about 50 years or so, but eventually this kind of banjo gives way to that kind of banjo. Steel strings with frets. A lot easier to keep in tune, a lot easier.
Sing it with me. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. Well, I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knees. And
left hand of the piano player playing those five notes. Right hand playing something else. Awesome. Same five notes, the same three chords become. Glory, glory, hallelujah, since I laid my body down. I say, are you ready? Let's try it. Say, yeah. For the money, for the show, get ready now, go cat, go, but don't you mess with my blue suede shoe. You can do the rain, stay off my blue suede shoe.
I guess you say,
what
can make me feel this way? My girl,
my girl, my girl,
talking about my.
Until they put the baby in the ground, I fold my arms and then I walked away and said, hey, you know I love you, have to see your judgment day. You know I woke up this morning and was about to break a day. I was looking on a pillow where my baby used to lay. Went to church, bowed down, I tried to pray, but the blues came along and they blew my spirit away. This morning about to break a day and I was looking on a pillow where my baby used to lay and said, hush, I thought I heard her call my name. She ain't called so loud, but she called so plain. Yeah, boy. Thank you.
and all of a sudden, the most important song in American history was born. And we would love it if you would sing with us to kind of end the program today.
We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe that
Matt Latroba.
Robert Jones.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.